Honestly, we're focused a lot on getting our defense where we want it to be. I think we want to make that a staple of our program. We really worked hard over the offseason to make that where we want it to get to. You know, there's a lot of guys, especially younger guys, that are coming into the program that have won in the past, and we're trying to set a different tone and a different culture than what maybe has been expected there so far. So really trying to look to take that turn towards being a more defensive-minded team and really locking people down on defense.
Who are some of your top returning players?
We have Dustin Dillinger, who's a senior. He played a lot of minutes, especially late for us. Did a lot of good things for us. Another one is Cal Clouser, another senior. Plays a couple different sports, but he did a lot of good things for us defensively. So both those guys we're looking for to be big leaders for us. And we have kind of a mix of different players that came in. We have three juniors with that gave us a lot of time as sophomores with Derek Warner, Connor Seal Scott, and Marco Vasquez, and all of them started at one point. So to be honest with you, we got with those five of our top seven guys that played last year come back. So we're really looking for those guys to really take the lead as far as what we're doing defensively and what we're going to accomplish this season.